Today we are going to see how to recycle a glass bottle. For required one glass bottles, one scissor, one spray paint which you can easily find on Amazon, and a cello tip. Friends, I have brought this from Amazon. It's from Fab company and I have brought it in a bright golden color. There are different color options available on Amazon for the same brand, so you can choose any color of your choice. First, now take the cello tip. You can take any kind of cello tip and cut it as per your requirement, how big or small length you want, and just stick that cello tip on the bottle randomly anywhere to get the texture to the bottle. This way you can stick the whole cello tip on your bottle to get the beautiful texture to the bottle. Take the spray paint, read the usage direction carefully before using the spray paint. Take the card sheet or any rough material behind the bottle so that your walls didn't get dirty, and start spraying. Shake well the bottle and start spraying the spray on the bottle from 20 to 30 centimeters. That I have done with the first coat on the bottle, and now let it dry for 4 to 5 hours, and after 4 to 5 hours drying we'll apply the second coat. You can see there are some of the patches which are remaining, and you can see this black spots on the bottle. So to cover this black spots, we have to apply the second coat to the bottle so that the bottle will be evenly covered with this golden color. Now follow the same procedure and shake the bottle well before the use, and spray it from 20 to 30 centimeter away from the bottle to cover all these black patches on the bottle. Keep the bottle aside for a few hours and let it dry completely. You can see that the bottle is completely dry, and it has taken almost 2 hours to completely dry this bottle. Now gently remove the cello tape that you have applied on the bottle to get the texture to the bottle with the spray paint. Now friends, you can see we have removed all the cello tape and the bottle is just looking so beautiful and elegant. You can put this bottle in your showcase and you can get an antique look. If you want, you can put some LED lights into it to make it more beautiful, and the light will shine very beautifully inside the bottle. Friends, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.